share this page. Despite Tuesday's big win against Hull City, our first season in the U18 Professional Development League won't end with a top 2 position and a place in the end of season playoffs. Bolton are the first team to claim a place. Their win at Colchester, coupled with yesterday's significant victory against Nottingham Forest, has assured them of a top 2 finish, with only Leeds now able to finish above them. Leeds themselves are now clear favourites for that second place. Forest's defeat at Bolton has left them 4 points clear of the third place club and with a game in hand. We have moved up to fourth, but with only 1 game remaining we are unlikely to move any higher in the table, and it is possible we could drop down a couple of places with both Sheffield Wednesday and Birmingham having games in hand. With Bolton likely to claim top place in both the U23 and U18 leagues, the same is likely to be the case in the South. Crystal Palace have already made it in the U23 league and now need just 1 point from their remaining 2 games to be assured first place in this league, with a battle between Charlton, Millwall and Watford for second place. At the other end of the respective tables, Barnsley look likely to finish bottom in the north, while Coventry are assured bottom place in the south. They've won only 10 points all season, and 9 of those came in a run of 3 successive wins during November, this after they'd lost their first 10 games. Since those 3 victories, they've collected just 1 more point from 14 games. With just 2 weeks left in the league, we have only 1 game to play against Bristol City this Saturday at Gawthorpe, when, hopefully, we'll finish the season with a win. A player featured today is Scott Wilson, who has this week had his scholarship extended at Burnley by a further year. The league tables are updated as results are confirmed and can be found with our fixtures and results within U23, U18 stats on the top menu. Last week's results, this week's fixtures, Burnley's goal scorers and the current league tables are below. Last week's results, Tuesday the 3rd of April, Huddersfield v Sheffield Wednesday, postponed, Barnsley 1 Ipswich 0 Colchester 3 Bolton 6 Wednesday 4th April, Cardiff 4 Watford 1 Saturday 7th April, Bristol City 2 Crewe 2 Cardiff 5 Huddersfield 0 Charlton 2 Hull 1 Colchester 0 Leeds 3 Coventry 1 Nottingham Forest 5 Crystal Palace 2 Sheffield United 2 Ipswich 0 Sheffield Wednesday 1 Millwall 3 Barnsley 2 QPR 3 Birmingham 3 Watford 1 Bolton 2 Tuesday 10th April, Burnley 4 Hull 1 QPR v Cardiff postponed, Wednesday the 11th of April, Bolton 2 Nottingham Forest 0 Crewe 1 Sheffield United 1 Leeds 2 Huddersfield 0. This week's fixtures, Saturday the 14th of April, Barnsley v QPR, Birmingham v Watford, Burnley v Bristol City, Crewe v Cardiff, Huddersfield v Charlton, Hull v Colchester, Leeds v Coventry, Nottingham Forest v Crystal Palace, Sheffield United v Ipswich, Sheffield Wednesday v Millwall, Burnley's GOALSCORERS League. Own goals, current league tables, team PLDWDLFAPTS, Bolton Wanderers 2817651495957, Leeds United 27163865385151, Nottingham Forest 281459705147, Burnley 2913796060046, Sheffield Wednesday 27136863945, Birmingham City 27127866524 3, Crewe Alexandra 28106125852 36, Sheffield United 28104143960 34, Hull City 28104145275 34, Huddersfield Town 28961346693 3, Barnsley 27841543582 8, Team PLDWD LFAPTS, Crystal Palace 27167460275, Charlton Athletic 27154866514949, Millwall 26144863514646, Watford 26142105642444, Cardiff City 25123105641 39, Queen's Park Rangers 26112135869 35, Bristol City 28941544483 0, Ipswich Town 28761541682 7, Colchester United 27711942792 2, Coventry City 27312327771 0. Share this page, follow up the clearance.